with Haymaker Promotions and Ringstar Sports. They will be presenting 12 rounds of boxing in the heavyweight division. And it's all sponsored by BetSafe, Vulturol, and JD Sports, and sanctioned by the British Boxing Board of Control. At this time, let's bring these two heavyweight warriors up to the stage for the official weigh-in. Now making his entrance first, with a record of 28 victories, 18 wins by KO, only 2 defeats with 1 draw. He's from Liverpool, England. Ladies and gentlemen, the reigning WBC Cruiserweight Champion of the World, Tony Bomber Bellew! Please welcome the man with a record of 30 fights, 28 victories, only 2 defeats, 20 wins by knockout, from London, England, the former Cruiserweight World Champion and former WBA Heavyweight Champion of the World, David Haymaker! At 28 victories, 18 wins by knockout, 2 defeats with 1 draw. Now weighing in from Liverpool, he's Tony Bomber Bellew. WBA Heavyweight World Champion, David Haymaker Haye! Hey! 28 victories, 20 wins by knockout, 2-time world champion, David Haye. Sixteen stone nine. There they are, your two heavyweight warriors for tomorrow night at the sold-out O2 Arena. And of course, everyone can watch the broadcast live on Sky Sports Box Office. It's all brought to you by Eddie Hearn from Matchroom Promotions in association with Haymaker Promotions and Ringstar Sports. Here they are, ladies and gentlemen. Two warriors, tomorrow night, sold out, O2 Arena, London. live on Sky Sports Box Office, it's Haye versus Bellew! Thank you, gentlemen. Don't forget tomorrow night live on Sky Sports Box Office here at the sold-out standing room only O2 Arena, a great card of boxing and your main event, Bellew versus Haye. All right, fans, are you ready? It all goes down tomorrow night.